such thing. You get nothing from me, young man. I've worked too hard in this life to let someone...
Oh, you want to end up dead?
Oh, no, please don't hurt me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, no.
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
You want to die right now? I'll die!
Don't fucking look at me!
I'm not fucking... Get away! Shut up! I'm not gonna give you anything!
You hold the trigger! You do not shut
your
hold this!
No, you're hurting me! You're hurting me!
You like that?
You're not an older man, do you?
Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911. Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here. What the fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? Suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. Are you gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. Oh, I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. Well, you probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. What's he gotta change into? I wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans.
Mmm. Oh, brain freeze. Oh, that hurts so much. I probably shouldn't complain to you though, huh? I mean, you died tragic. I love it when you get a cherry.